channel. So today we have a different scenery because I'm doing a different video, as you can tell by the title, obviously. Oh my gosh, my music keeps falling. This is a wreck already. Today I'm filming a video where I play popular songs on my trombone. This is very different for me. I never usually do stuff like this, but I decided, you know what? I can play the trombone, so might as well use it on my YouTube channel. And also Ricky Dillon did this video a couple months ago. I thought it was a great idea. I'm on my sun porch right now because there's good lighting and also I won't be loud to the rest of my house. I'm about to be a senior in high school, so I've been playing my trombone since fifth grade, which is like 7 years, I think. I'm by no means a trombone master, but... This is my first time playing any of these songs. The first song I'm gonna be playing today is called Mamma Mia Melody. Some lovely person online made this, so thank you, whoever you are. All the sharps and flats. I'm so dumb. Every good boy. Yay! B flat! Thank the Lord. Okay, B flat and E flat. Perfect. Okay. I'm sorry. I wouldn't do. Now my favorite song, Honey, Honey. B flat. Now we're on the Mamma Mia part, so. Sharps and all that crap. Also, if you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up so I know, and I will make another one. Or I could just make a video covering like one song. So if you have a song that you just love and you'd like me to attempt to cover, then I will do that for you. All right, next is High Hopes of Heading for the Disco. All I'm doing is gonna play the chorus because, like, the very beginning in the chorus, because I don't want to make this video like 25,000 years long.
Thank you.
By Harry Styles. And again, I'm just playing like the first part and like the chorus. Like I said a billion times, I'm not perfect. Clearly, you can hear me playing. I'm not the best at all. But with practice, you can always get better. This is my first time literally looking at this music. The only time I looked at it before was to write down the notes because I had to transcribe it from treble clef to bass clef because it's hard for me to read treble clef just like reading it, you know? So I had to write down the notes. This is my first time like trying to play it and I'm doing it on camera. It's slow, so I gotta slow down. Something like this again, comment down below and request some songs, like actual popular songs, because I don't know what kids are listening to these days. Like, I listen to Panic at the Disco, Harry Styles, and Mamma Mia, obviously. If you guys enjoyed, and make sure to like the video if you did. Subscribe to my channel for more videos every week. I'm really excited for my next few videos because they will be in Washington, D.C. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!